into a yawning abyss filled with poisonous gases, and finally, into the open mouth of a volcano, one of the oldest and most active on the planet. These sites are exactly where Richard Wiese hopes to hit his own scientific jackpot.
I'm here to find new forms of life. Extremophiles, organisms that live in extreme environments. And believe me, there is no more hostile place on Earth than here.
But getting to the heart of the Danakil Depression won't be easy.